Thank you for joining me today. If you are a returning viewer, like this video to show your support. Good morning, dear Gemini. As the Taurus moon aligns with Saturn this afternoon, the cosmos gently beckons you to retreat into your own bubble, allowing yourself the space and solitude you need. These celestial vibrations also suggest a time for privacy surrounding your long-term goals, encouraging you to strategize and plan from the comfort of the shadows. Embrace this opportunity to delve deep into introspection, finding clarity and focus away from the hustle and bustle of the outside world. Later in the day, as Jupiter stirs, it creates an ambience of healing and joy, inviting you to seek tranquility within your inner sanctuary. Let this energy be a catalyst for making wishes and sending your aspirations skyward, knowing that the universe listens to the whispers of your heart. And though the night may bring whispers of past fears as Luna forms an unbalanced aspect with the South Node, remember to stay grounded in the present moment. Your sense of self is not defined by the shadows of yesterday. You are a radiant gem, sparkling with the potential for growth and renewal. Embrace your inner light, dear Gemini, and let it guide you through the night's gentle embrace. Thank you for joining me. If you have any questions, leave a comment. If you enjoyed this, leave a thumbs up. I hope to see you tomorrow.